has ever scored was 2 games. He's a unique, creative character with a very different game. That backhand comes to the table. Fingers around the racket, keeping the pointer up. But not as much as we saw against Lee Min Ru. Good pressure on top. Easy. 6 points apiece here. Second bounce on the machine. What agility. Forehand from under the 9 matches. Less than 1 game average per match for Patrick Franziska. Come on. Everything's fine. Oh, burned. As a big guy, it's natural to be behind the table. We've seen this from Vladi. Look how low he has. Oh, the edge of the racket. After all that, Patrick Franziska had a chop block. Many people before. Quite comfortable when side spin comes in. Spins it up. That shot was beautiful. Franziska just blasting it cross court. When Shushin. Oh, break up. Inside out forehand game. The tiger just uses the leg strength. Long push does it, 11 to Patrick Franziska with the momentum and the serve. One backhand. Especially in these rallies. Now to the semifinals. That's a tough one. Right into the body, the parallel back. See in this tournament, Patrick Franziska. Weaker backhand. You can see that the back. Shushin. People waving in the back. Good play. Didn't give much spring to the ball. Beautiful count. Him with a whole lot of other players. Oh, this one gets 5 game points now. Patrick Franziska came back from down 6-10. Not here, not now. Performance in game 3. Almost as dominant as Franziska in game 2. Sent Shushin behind the table. Oh, it's not easy to do. Tries for. Cups. Every person can host a party. Oh, Shushin gets. For Shushin, it almost looked out of reach. To play the Olympic Games in Tokyo 2020. Definitely possible, it could be him. The forehand. Perfect place for the opening shot. Catch the joke in the crowd, I'll inform you if I hear more. Oh, this one get here. Oh! Long 5 game points for Patrick Franziska. Parallel shot. Oh, right down the line. A perfect shot from Patrick Franziska. Can't get much prettier than that. Franziska to start game 5 with the momentum and the serve. Oh, what a beautiful. Get ahead of Shushin. Ooh, like from the corner. But with a risk. Oh, the other way. It's going to take to get through for the first time. Many of Shushin supporters here in the house. Surprise lock. So smart. The backhand on. Wide. For example. He's never scored 3 games against Shushin in a single match. So much sucks away this way. But that's their head to head. Oh, and another break for Franziska. At least anything that happens. Oh, beautiful chop block, Shushin. And the spin shot. Looking to get that cape up in action. Enough, let alone the spin to make it kick out of reach. 2 in a row. But a big counter on the forehand. Franziska, the more powerful of the two players. Franziska's fan club of 1 here right now. Oh, set to Australia fans flock to support the top Chinese players. Nice backhand here. Oh, man! But they're the best in the world here. Big backhand down the middle. 2 players. China had about 4. Four years. And that backhand is advantage for Shushin. That backhand again. Let's. Sheen. Long push. Very tough. When your plan's not working, the long push is surprising and fast. Oh, dangerous! He slows it down and see him live, and they want to see more. Spinny shot deep on the tape for Sheen. Is this going to start with the serve? First point here in the tournament. Tight. Just perfect. First point. The Chinese flag that was brought here today. Patrick Franziska so far, his percentages have been high. But it's tied. Oh, beautiful! Play the ball that well. With a big forehand. Right back to the defense to the movie directed by Jordan Peele, who knows? 0 for 3 on. Not again in this match. Oh, Sheen sneaks it past. 6. Sheen with that long stroke. The way he had missed those three earlier in this match, or in this game rather, he makes three shots like that, getting nearly wrapped back down, forces Sheen into more passive shots, slows it down just a little bit, waiting for the moment, and a little bit more side spin on that last one, a little bit slower, and it pays off. Cracking shot, tied back up. Oh, the chop block. Just a moment late, the kick. Right down the line, he takes it. It's a good shot. He says, I think so. He was inside the table. Man, is that crazy. Still, Franziska doesn't argue. Yeah. The question is, will he come back? Saves that one. That hooking forehand, Franz plays it one more time to the backhand. For Franziska. Sheen saves the match point. Sheen with an incredible receive. Done 2 points in a row. Look at that receive. The flick looked like it was coming for sure. Sheen takes it back. I have not seen the coolest man in the room this heated up that he drops his racket. What a performance. Incredible match. Patrick Franziska played out of his mind. And Sheen